back in 83 sure did take a toll on his family.